bird going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me. And how many other people can get their paws on a bird in this place?
Not many. Hey, you'd better get going if you want to catch them. And keep off street level two. Blue's around.
Yeah. Should never have trusted Blue. He's with Roeburn. Except his neck and his Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Pope and Kate.
Politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meet him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Meet him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Faith.
Try it. Someone shoot him. They got rope burn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
Thank you.
Right, got your back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
What are you thinking about?
A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Popes. Got a tip off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merck said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merck?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith, take care.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Thank you.
Flyers are humming. More blues on the way. them all, Faith.
Keep going.
Rope burn set you up. Get higher, Faith.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized...
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc. Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Thank you. To Mark Shoner, please report to the shift supervisor's office. Mr. Mark Shoner, thank you.
Galera, eu espero que vocês tenham gostado desse episódio de Mirror 6. Se gostou, deixe seu like. Se não for inscrito, se